Well, Draper can't believe that that returned so long.
Well, you'd have to say that Roger Federer has saved his best for the end.
Solid as a rock under pressure, Federer. Well, I thought the ball was long, but the call was so late.
She was a little bit late, but the ball was out.
That's so close.
6-0.
So very close to see.
No, she moved the arm first, and then she came with the ball.
TMI has the ball at the back edge of the line. Sensational stuff here on centre court. It's too big. There it is. Disappointment for Draper. Delight for Federer. A tremendous match. Both players playing some exquisite tennis under pressure in the deciding set. But it's the third seed who prevails and moves safely through to the second round here in Cincinnati. Had some problems in the opening set, Federer managed to raise the level of his game in the second.